Thank you very much. Fired up? I can't hear you. Fired up? Now I hear you. Thank you. I'm thankful today for a nation that, after 50 years, is committed to be a nation of liberty and justice for all, and that we hold in the deepest reverence the principles of freedom and justice for all. I'm thankful today that we have a president who understands what Martin Luther King meant when he said, we must rise up from the basement of race and color to the higher ground of content of character. I'm glad we have a president who joins with Martin Luther King in calling upon this nation to rise up and leave the basement of race and color and come to the higher ground of content of character. We join in prayer for a nation that, strangely enough, continues to seek to deny rights and restrict freedom in the right to vote. We come today, 50 years later, it's even stranger that there are men and forces who still seek to restrict our vote and deny our full participation. Well, we come here to Washington to say we ain't going back. We ain't going back. We've come too far. Marched too long. Prayed too hard, wept too bitterly, bled too profusely, and died too young to let anybody turn back the clock on our journey to justice. Thank you for the privilege of sharing these moments with you. I see a man walking out on the stage, signaling my time is up. God bless you, and God keep you. Hang in there. Fired up. Fired up. Ready to go. God bless you. Take care.